Handling emails is not always a fun, especially when you are getting a lot of emails. Do you know how much time an average professional spends on reading and answering emails? According to the research of Carleton University, Canada, an average professional spends 11.7 hours at office and 5.3 hours at home reading and answering emails. This is a lot of time. Hello guys, I am Tahir Yaqub, and in this Gmail Mastery and Productivity class, you will learn how to organize your emails and how to become more productive with your emails. Since Gmail is the main platform we all mostly use, so this class is focused on Gmail. However, you can use these strategies in other email platforms by using their own features. You will discover a lot of Gmail features which you may not know before. For example, how to use archive emails, how to use a snooze email, what is a preview pane, how to clean your inbox from 2 years old unread messages, and how to use stars, labels, and folders to organize your emails. Another important features we will be discussing in this class is called auto-filtering. So this feature allows you to direct the incoming emails instead of the inbox directly to their corresponding folders. For example, if an email belongs to a particular business or a particular department, you can create folders for those and your email can be directly directed to those folders and your inbox will be clean. Another good feature which we will be discussing in this class is the vocational responder. If you are on holidays, you can draft up particular message that I am not available for these days, and you will send this message to any incoming email as a reply. So this is a good feature. And one of the game-changing features of Gmail is the confidential mode of Gmail. By using the confidential mode, you can actually send emails with an expiry date, and at that particular date the email will self-destruct itself. So this is a good way to protect your very sensitive information from sitting around in other people's inbox. Similarly, if you are surfing on the web and you want to download any PDF or a video or any other information, you have to give your email to them. So instead of giving your main email address, you can create a disposable email address using your Gmail account, and you can provide that address there. So you can create infinite number of disposable addresses from your single Gmail account. So you will also learn this, how to do that. So there are a lot of things which we will be discussing in this class. So this is a good video resource for someone who uses Gmail constantly and who gets a lot of emails and who is struggling with managing those emails. And also for those teachers and trainers who are looking for Google certification, because Gmail is one of the Google products. And I think the second most important Google product after Google Sheets. So this is an important resource for those type of people. So I hope that there is something for you in this class. So if you think that this class is suitable for you, I invite you to join this class, and I will see you inside the class.